Okay, how to get the generator going?
Turn it on here. Come around and make sure the fuel is coming in. So the fuel right now is able to flow through now. This is the choke. Give it lots of choke to start it to begin with. Once it's going, you wanna, if it's going very chuggy, then you can go back down to wherever it sounds right. But this is the starting position. You can feel it click there. Give it a pull. Shut the fuel off to here. Halfway.